Hi, my name is Nikola Vavic. I'm 23 years old. I'm a lefty attacker from Rancho Palos Verdes, California. I've been playing water polo my whole life, pretty much. I started swimming at a young age. My dad's a coach, and everyone in my family plays, so it's the primary sport in our household, and I've been into it since I was very young. In fifth grade, I got sixth place in a school spelling bee. I love being in shape. I love being outdoors in the water. It's competitive. I love being part of a team and working together and winning games. Been to Mexico a couple times, in Baja. I really like it there. It's a short drive away and it's relaxing. Just stick with it. You know, there's a lot of great players that I've seen that didn't believe in themselves, that stopped playing younger than they could have, and just believe in yourself and keep going for it. It's a childhood dream that it's something that I've never really realized how possible it was, and now being here, it's a real honor and privilege, and it would be really special to be able to represent my country in the Olympic Games.